All right, next up we have Beamer 2-3-1. All right, what is this? Clean up my trophy list, clean game series, platinum 350, even though it's 379, but yeah, 86 PSN games. Yeah, okay. You have a lot of games completed. You got an A. It's great. Then compared to the last video I did from you, you had hidden trophies, but now you finally took them off. So, yeah, what you been playing recently? Arcade Archives. I don't know what game that is. Look, you just played that all the way through in F1 2020. Probably still haven't finished it yet. Yeah, you haven't finished that yet. Okay. Okay, so yeah, so now it's time for that list. All right, so the first thing we see is a bunch of games completed. This is pretty nice games done. As Animals acted out, got the burner, some good games. Alkaline's Gun, okay. Alien Breed, you got all the impacts done. I remember you said something about not finishing. Well, I mean, sorry, finishing the at least getting the multiplayer trophies out the way. So that's pretty good that you're probably doing that. So I'm pretty sure you did the Alien Breeds already with the multiplayer stuff. So Alter Beast, Anarchy, Apache, some Arcade Archives. It's not bad. Probably needs. There's a lot more. You got definitely a lot more you gotta do. But you're getting there. Arcade games, gun, and then Assault Injection. We got some Assassin's Creed. Not a lot of Assassin's Creeds, but it's not bad. It's not bad to see this. It's good. Got some Assassin's Creed done. Astro Tripper, Avatar, Baja, Batman, just the easy Batmans, okay. Battle Los Angeles, and a Beach Buggy, Bearskin Drift, Ben 10, a couple Ben 10 stuff, Bionic Commando. I ain't even finished that yet. Yeah, maybe you should finish that. Black and White, Blaze Rush, Blood Drive, okay. We got Blur, Burnout Crash. Ooh, nice. Burnout Crash, okay. And then Burnout Paradise, both Paradise and Remastered, nice. All those junior games, nice. Don't have all Cabela's, but it's getting there, okay. And then Call of Duties. Oh, this is what we got to check here, okay. So, Classic. Okay, we got everything. We definitely gonna have to check too. See if you're missing on that, something on that. Black Ops 3 Ghosts. Okay, this is not bad. Just some DLCs, Modern Warfare DLC. Yeah, the Classifieds finished that. Some D Advanced Warfare. It's not bad. This is good. This is good to see right here. We could check Infinite Warfare, see if you need anything left. I know it's DLC, but what do you need left for the Platinum? But World War II, nice DLC. Okay, and then got not all missing one more cars game, missing one more, yeah, one more cars game from this. Car Wars, okay, got some couple games done. Comic Zone, Counter Strike, both Crash Times. Only First Crisis, but it's okay. CSI, Q Boy, Damnation, Burnout Ripoff. Days Gone, nice. This DLC now that just came out, so it's fine. Daytona, The Nation, Dead Space Ignition, Dead Space Ignition, and that's it. All right, Deep Black, Desert Racing, Detune, and then some. Oh, we got almost all dirt games done. Just Rally 2.0 with DLCs, and that's it. That's actually good right here. This is nice to see right here. That's nice to see all dirt done. Drive Club is done. Just the only thing missing is VR, which I don't know if you consider VR or not, but Driver, okay. Drowning, whatever this is, nice. Duke Nukem, just don't know what's going on with the Megaton Edition. Probably did the online, we'll check on that. Dying Reborn, Dynasty Warriors 6, Eat Lead, okay. Energy Cycle. So F1s, see, that's like the probably the next thing you're working on, because obviously you're playing 20. So I don't know what's going on with this 2010 that you're not really doing. I know it's a huge grind, but I hope you go for that real anytime soon. Other than that, probably need to finish the at least try to finish them in order. You don't really have to do 2020 like that, but I guess you're kind of getting there with it, so it's fine. But it's just finish up the other F1 games, definitely. 15 and 2010. Especially 2010, that's probably top priority right there. But this is good though, I like that. If you finish this whole set, that'd be super fantastic. We got Fallout 3, Family Feud, Far Cry 3 Classic. Surprisingly, get Far Cry 2 despite this list being really good. But hey, you know, eventually you probably get there. Maybe, I don't know. Fast Furious, okay. Maybe you get the other Fast Furious game and then the FIFAs. It sucks you can't get 9 and 10, but you're definitely up to date on FIFAs. And then 19 and 20, I don't know what happened here, but please finish those ASAP so you can. Flat Out 4 was another Burnout game, kind of. But it's good you got that. Foxy Land, Frog Returns, Full Throttle, it's a bunch of easy stuff. Generate Rex, nice. of course, you get the Dream Runners game, but not the other one. But still nothing on God of War. Goat Simulator, nice. DLC, oh, you got the DLC, okay. Well, I'm saying that. Oh, GoldenEye, we're gonna have to check that because I hope you did all the online. Pretty sure you did. But we'll see. Gran Turismo 5, and pretty sure you did the online already. Gran Turismo 6, nice DLC. And then 3, 4, 5, San Andreas City. Is that all of them? Yeah, you basically got all of them. Gravel, Gravity Duck, Green Lantern, finish Grid Up if you can. Looks like you, yeah. Are you doing this milestone plat stuff? Is that what you're doing? Let me see. You're probably doing that too. Okay, Unite and Speed, that's the platinum. No, that's not it. I don't know. Probably doing it. What's I'm Batman? I just saw that. I'm Batman, it's platinum. I mean, I don't know. You're probably waiting for that. A lot of people like to do that for some reason. But, Grid. Where's Grid? Okay, Grid 2, Autosport. The complete Grid, though, you got the whole set done. Grid, Good Star Heroes, a bunch of drift games. This is extremely easy. Costs a lot of money. Hardware Rivals, Harry Potter's. We'll get the Legos in a second. Oh, no, you're missing one more. Isn't there a part two of this? Probably. I don't know. Hasbro, okay. Both Heavy Fire games. Missing the stack ones. I don't know if you missed stack, but you probably don't even do it anyways. Oh, Hitman's. Just go, and that's it. A little disappointing, but alright. Horizon, okay. All Infamous, nice. Nice. Explosion. Iron Hero. Iroh Hero, and then Iron Man 2. It's so weird seeing that, but okay. Iron Snow, okay, Spring Again, nice. Jack X and Only Jack, what the hell? Alright. Alright, that's kind of weird. Okay, Jazz Punk, Jimmy Johnson, Kick-Ass 1 and 2, okay, nice. Kill Zones, got all Kill Zones, finishing up. What do you need 11 Shadowfall? What the hell? Why you have one more trophy left and not even bother with it? But alright, we'll see. But he got the whole set Kills and Dunce, and that's nice. Hopefully you play another Lara Croft, not just that, but Little Planets. Nah, you just need to finish two. Definitely need to finish two. That's definitely top priority. I guess we could check that, only because maybe just something I'm not seeing here. Little Planet 3, I guess we just check that too for DLC purposes. I don't know why I even clicked on it. But, okay, a bunch of racing games, Mafia, okay, easy game, Man vs. Wild, for some reason not finishing yet, but finish that. Spider-Man, okay, Mayhem, bunch of other easy games, Mercenaries 2, got it done, nice, okay. Midnight Club, good. Minecraft's all done. All Minecraft's all done, okay. Mirror's Edge is the DLC, which is two trophies left, don't know what you need left, but finish that, please. And then the easiest baseball game, okay, and then a bunch of Monopoly games, nice. Monster Energy Supercross, I mean, if you're gonna get that, you might as well get 2 and 3. But, especially Monster Jam, you have Path Destruction Battlegrounds. What are you missing? Steel Titans, and I'm pretty sure there's like two more other ones, I don't remember. Monsters and Aliens, MotoGP, got 13 Compact, 14 Compact, 15 is 17, where's 16? Oh yeah, the Valentino game, that's right. I forgot at 16, I keep forgetting that. Most of them are C. All Mortal Storms. Oh, nice. I definitely need to check Pacific Rift. See if you have the, what DLC you need left on that. But MXGP. Okay, it's good. See, I'm thinking about getting Compact, but I'm not sure what that's about. But that's good. You got the MXGP, and I know you're slowly working on it. You're getting there with this stuff. I think you mostly need to clean up first before you start finishing up the series, because that's definitely what you need to do. Like that Man vs. Wild, NCIS, NASCAR. I'm the only NASCAR Unleashed, and that's it. Need for Speeds. You got Heat, Payback, Pursuit, Most Wanted, Rival, Shift 2, Run Undercover. Okay, you got almost all of them. Okay, let me see. Shift, first one's Undercover, and then Shift, and then the next thing was, what's after Shift? Come on, I gotta think. Hot Pursuit, and I think Most Wanted, and then, I'm definitely not saying in order. But you mostly got all of them, so that's good. That's actually nice that you got all Need for Speeds done. The Olympic game on Rush, nice. Orc Slayer, Pac-Mans, a bunch of Pac-Mans. Not all of them, but you got some Pac-Mans, so that's good. Battle Royale, got everything. Places at Home, Poils. Only two Prince of Persia's, okay. Both Project Cars done, nice. Starship, whatever that is, good. What the hell? I didn't know it was that fast. Okay, Psych Yourself, Pure, okay. Puss in Boots, Quantum Solace, Whiplash, nice. Ragdoll Kung Fu, Rage, got Rage done, nice. Just need to do Rage 2 now. Looks like you just kind of play the game, install it, activate it, and then just left it alone. But Ratchet and Clank's nice. I think you got all of them. World for One, Deadlock. You missing something? No, I think you got all of them. I'm pretty sure you're missing one. I don't know. This is too many games to even try to like figure out what you have. Ride, that's probably another game you probably want to complete if you want. I mean, you're doing every racing game I see, so we might as well finish that. Race Racer, definitely need to finish that. Bounded, nice. You get both Riptides, Road Rage, okay. Rocket League, Ride to Hell. Ride to Hell. Where did I get that from? Because as soon as I look at that, I'm thinking Ride to Hell. Rockets, okay. Rugby, both Rugbies, Rush, Saints Rose done, nice. Saints, Saul. Got the Sebastian game, okay. Mega Drive, Sega Rally. Okay. All these old PS3 games done. The snowboarding stuff, Shrek Forever After, nice. Not all slide. You're missing four, so it's that's the last thing you need. Slide, and then Smash and Vive. Okay, you need Sniper Elite 4. This is nice. You got it done. All Sniper Warriors. Just need contracts now. Nothing on Sonic, so don't know why. I love how you request a review and even bothering with the Sonics. I think it's either you're really trying to like trigger me, or you just don't really want me to actually like. I don't know what's going on with this, but like seriously, finish the Sonics, because you're not even trying right now. I think you really want to troll, because that's what it sounds like to this. It's like very disappointing to see this, but that's definitely going to be a main highlight of this video. I can tell you that right there. But a Sound Chase, Spare Parts, Spy Hunter, okay, Street... Oh my god, he's playing Street Outlaws. Wow. Streets of Rage 2. Maybe you get 4. I don't know if you're not going to get it. We'll see. But, yeah, Super Hang-On, Super Kids, Super Stardust, nice. This list is really impressive. I think you're purposely holding out on certain things. The God of War thing really bugs me. That's definitely need to finish that. But Superstars Ass Crush, what do you need here in this left? I need to check that. But Superstars V8, nice. Syrup and the Ultimate. Okay, we're skipping that. Tank Battles, definitely need to finish that. That's definitely a game you need to get done. Tekken's just 2 HD, and that's basically it. You can do 6 and 7 easily. Bunch of other games. Got Crew 1 and 2, nice. Okay, and then what's going on with Lord of the Rings? Finish that. Price is Right. If you're gonna do that, you might as well try to get Decades done. I definitely know you're not gonna get that one specific trophy. on that game, if you're lucky enough to get it. Telltale Simpson Arcade, nice. Telltale stuff, and then TNT Racers, nice. That's nice to get. That is definitely nice. Splinter Cell, I'm pretty sure he did the online for that. That's good. Definitely need to play some Tomb Raiders if you can. And then Toy Story, Toy Box, only one Transformers. Definitely not putting any different trying. Twisted Metal, one regular in black, nice, okay. Definitely failed on Uncharted 2. That is not good. Don't know why you didn't bother with 3. Finish Golden Abyss. This is there you go, this is the Valentino game. There's Up, 4, Virginia Volume, Wanted, Wheelman, Wet, Winter Sports, Wipeout, Wipeout done, nice. Wipeout Escape, only one Wolfenstein, a bunch of WRC games. This is not bad to look at in here, it's good. Wreckfest, and then there's one wrestling game, Xenon Racer. I don't know what's going on with Zen Pinball, maybe try that if you can. Both Zombie Apocalypse, well, bunch of zombie games here. Okay, that's not bad, it's not bad. This list is really good. You really improved yourself in this stuff. Is this a good, certain games where I don't know what you're doing. I'm pretty sure you're signaling, like, I'm pretty sure you're signaling something. Because this is, I see, like, that's the first thing. There's a couple of things I'm just like, what are you doing? Why are you trying to do this? But okay, whatever. Burnout Paradise, good. Yeah, okay. That's the first platinum, yeah, okay. anyways, Black Ops 2, got everything. So, what do you need left for the platinum? Did you plat the game? No, you didn't. What do you need left? Challenges, not that bad, not that hard. Probably the RTS stuff you find need to do, which pretty easily, whatever that thing's called, the strategy thing, I don't even know what it's called. Infinite Warfare, what do you need left? Zombie stuff, okay, I don't know much about it, and DLCs, but yeah, that's basically it. You did all the single players, so that's great. Duke Nukem, DI Online, okay, you're good on that. What else is the GoldenEye, you play the campaign, but not really the campaign, what is this, missions, and then, oh, you got all the online done, okay, so you're good with that. Shadowfall, what do you need left? Oh, hard mode. Okay, so yeah, most likely just do that and you're good. Little Planets 2. Maybe someone else can check this. I'm probably not going to bother looking at this really, really hard, but most likely finish the game, get DLCs done. Yeah. Little Big Planet 3, you haven't done a DLC, you haven't done any DLCs, and maybe you just do that. Get that out the way. What do you need left on MotorStorm? Beat Developer Ghost, oh, it's just time trial, I guess, time trial stuff. So, yeah, okay. You're fine with that. Then what is this? Supersonic Ascars, oh, just basically beat single player, okay. Tom Clancy's Blacklist. You got all the online stuff. Yep. Got all the online stuff. Win the co-op interrogation. Oh, what is this? Probably need somebody for that. But yeah. Okay. It's not bad. You got mostly you go to the blacklist. So yeah. Final results. The next time you ask for a review, be sure to fully complete your games. Look. I know trolling is literally the greatest thing you love to do, or anyone who's even doing it, but I don't want to spend hours to signalize something that's supposedly funny just for you, especially if you're trying to be impressive. Oh, by the way, you need to play more PSN games, so I'll give you an 8.7 out of 10. Consider that your rating. Or I can just troll too if you want me to and give you another biased rating. But that's up to you. I'll see you in the next.